Hey everyone, so movies have a very big impact on everyone. So whenever you're watching the movie, you're not just watching it, you're feeling it. You feel as if you're a part of that scene, part of that movie. So here are few movies which have impacted me a lot in the line of stock markets, and I want you to see those movies whenever you're free next time. So the following movies are not in a particular order. And these are all the movies which I got one small message from each movie. So the first one is The Big Short. So The Big Short is all about the 2008 crisis. So it's all about a person who gets to know this particular problem little earlier. This person understands that there should be a housing crash because of those CDOs and all those complicated products the biggest investment bankers have made. And then that person, who's Michael Burry, goes ahead and shorts those shares, shorts those CDOs, or maybe shorts the housing market. So how the full thing goes through, and the best part is you see everything in the perspective of an investment banker. Of the biggest people who are there in stock markets, who are leading in finance. Unke angle se, unki eyes ke through, I understood that how does stock market crash feel? Kaisa lagta hai us point of time pe, jab markets niche aa rahe hote hain, what is the heart of each and every person? So this was a very interesting movie, and you can watch it in Netflix. So if you have Netflix, you can easily stream it there. The second one is a Hindi movie, which is called Ghafla. So Ghafla is loosely based on Harshad Mehta's story. So it is all about how he got big, kahan he went from a very small town boy to a very ambitious person who wants to make a lot of money through stock markets. And wo karte 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 he understood few points in stock markets, and he went ahead and did one of the biggest scam in India. And it is all about that, how he started, how he ended. It gives few important people also, few important characters. Like there were few politicians involved in this particular scam. Wo aaye the. Few big bankers, few big investors, stockbrokers. Unka bhi ek character depict kiya tha. The only thing is, before watching the movie, just have a decent idea exactly what his story is about. Kyunki ye thoda sa vague hai. It is not exactly telling you the movie ki exactly kya kya hua, but it gives you a vague direction. So if you have an idea what happened to Harshad Mehta, what was his story, then it will be a beautiful movie for you. And also this movie is free to watch, so you can go to YouTube and you can see the movie right there. Third one, Wall Street 1987. So this movie stars Charlie Sheen, and he's again a small town guy, wants to make big money. He goes to stock markets, lands a job as a stockbroker, and is doing pretty well. Now he is identified by this big investor and trader called Gordon Gekko. And then Gordon Gekko hires Charlie Sheen as his assistant. And then Charlie Sheen goes through that, what all scams does this person go through? Kya kya problems hai? Then the best thing which I learned from it is, isme takeovers, hostile takeovers ke bare mein batate hain. Isme buybacks hota hai, isme AGM meetings hota hai, isme insider trading ke bare mein. And all these things make it a very interesting thing, and you can understand these problems, these things, ki kitni major issues hai, kitne major scam ho sakte on all these things in this particular movie. And also this movie shows the 1987 crash, to uska bhi ek excerpt is movie mein aata hai. The fourth one is Margin Call. So Margin Call is a movie which is pre-2008 crisis. So there's a very big investment company, and they have their financial models, right? So financial models hote hain, जिसके थ्रू दे प्रिडिक्ट कि स्टॉक मार्केट कहाँ जा सकता है, व्हाट आर द वैल्यू ऑफ द सिक्योरिटीज दे हैव. तो उसमें देखते हैं कि प्री 2008 पर एक जो मॉडल था जिसके थ्रू दे हैव बीन इन्वेस्टिंग बिलियंस ऑफ डॉलर्स, उसमें एक अजम्पशन वाज अ लिटिल डिफरेंट. देन दे आइडेंटिफाई द प्रॉब्लम एंड पुट द अजम्पशन इनटू द राइट ऑर्डर. फिर बाद में दे रियलाइज एक स्मॉल अजम्पशन के चेंज पे दे उनके हिसाब से उनकी जो इन्वेस्टमेंट कर रहे हैं वहां पर, it is in a completely wrong situation. And us point par they identify ki they are right at the edge of a crash. To ye do din ki movie hai. This particular movie just shows 2 days of that investment bank, what crisis do they go through. and what all is happening in their employees, kya kya kar rahe hain, what all other things. Chairman comes in, he decides what to do and what not to do and everything. So Margin Call is also a very interesting movie. Ye aapko Netflix mein mil jayegi. Then the fifth one is Wolf of Wall Street. Now I'm sure everyone must have heard of this movie, because of course this is a very popular movie. But the one thing which is a very nice thing to learn from it is that Jordan Belfort is selling penny stocks. And imagine you to be the person who is the buyer of those penny stocks. So you'll see Jordan Belfort is calling everyone and is telling other people that this penny stock is a great value, you should buy it, and it will multiply many folds in some time. And imagine yourself to be the other side of the call. And then look at the movie. क्योंकि जनरली जो टिप कंपनीज जो हमें देती हैं, जो टिप्स हमें मिलती हैं कि एक दिन में 2% मिल जाएगा, 3-4% इन अ वीक गारंटीड करते हैं, गारंटी करते हैं ऑल दीज कंपनीज, दोज आर जॉर्डन बेलफोर्ट्स ओनली एंड यू आर ऑन द ऑपोजिट साइड. सो सी इट फ्रॉम दैट पर्सपेक्टिव एंड इट बिकम्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. सो दीज आर द फाइव मूवीज. नाउ इन गोयला स्कूल ऑफ फाइनेंस वी लव टू गिव बोनसेस एंड यहाँ पर वी विल गिव यू अनदर बोनस एंड अनदर बोनस इज इन अ फॉर्म ऑफ अनदर मूवी. So the sixth movie which you can look at is a Hindi movie which is called Guru. So Guru is a movie which is based on Dhirubhai Ambani, his life story, generally how he stood up and exactly what all problems did he go through. It is a movie by Abhishek Bachchan, so he is starring in the movie. And through and through, जैसे कि एक बहुत important and बहुत interesting time होता है जब वो stock market जाता है, तो stock market में वो दिखाते हैं कि there's a person standing there and वो भाव लगा रहे हैं. And Abhishek Bachchan tries to enter the stock market, but the person who's a stockbroker वहाँ पर says कि यहाँ पर enter करना मुश्किल ही नामुमकिन है, तो यहाँ से you can go here, यहाँ पर time मत waste करो. So those are the few things. And pre-stock market era कि उस समय stock market कैसा था, बिल्कुल सब्जी मंडी type का था, तो वो पूरा थोड़ा सा debate किया है. Plus a very interesting thing, and according to me it's a very inspiring thing, कि जब Dhirubhai Ambani is in the Wankhede Stadium and unki AGM is in Wankhede Stadium, he is seeing the full crowd and the full crowd are shareholders of Reliance. So pura that particular scene jab bhi dekhta hu, I always get goosebumps. So that scene is beautiful, absolutely beautiful. And if you want to go through that thing, so it is a great thing. Stock markets par directly nahi hai, but indirectly you will definitely learn few more things. So these are six movies we talked about. And whenever you're free, just go through them. You will educate as well as entertain yourself. So like the video if you liked it, dislike if you disliked it, and subscribe to our channel. We post regular content on stock markets, on how to invest, what a profitable investor or a trader should do in stock markets. So this is Govila School of Finance. This time, not financially empowering, but financially entertaining.